Activating. Thank you.
Wellspring. Finally. Now let's see if we can't get a hold of Mayor Lucem Hagar.
That's some choice duds you got on there, bud. Wait, a real ranger? There's more to policing this place than just keeping roughnecks in check. Nobody gets in here looking like some wasteland slum scum. We got standards in Wellspring. Feel me?
You honor us with your presence. Looking bomb, looking slick, looking dope. You look like you just threw up on some threads you took off of a corpse. Is that what happened? Now, beg off.
Excuse me.
There's more to policing this place than just keeping roughnecks in check. Nobody gets in here.
Hiya.
Later.
Everything you can to avoid.
Stop right there, shit scene. We're on lockdown.
I'm looking for the mayor of Wellspring.
Now you're in the right place, but at the wrong time. Mayor Hagar and her staff are in lockdown. Whatever your business, you can wait. Try another day, but don't try at all.
Why? Has something happened?
Nope. And I aim to keep it that way. Nobody gets in, nobody gets out. The mayor has bigger problems than you, Sideshow. Now, as I said... Oh, shit. Hear that?
Impressive. You think you can catch a bullet, too?
Lucem Hagar, mayor of Wellspring. Used to be a wingstick whiz kid. Nowadays backs it up with a pistol. Instrumental to the Dagger Project.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Easy! I'm here about the Dagger Project.
Huh. Just a very exclusive list knows about that project. And you're not on it.
Prowley sent me.
Prowley, huh? Prowley's dead. Vineland was razed to the ground.
She's a holog... I can't explain. I'm Walker, the last of the Vineland Rangers.
God damn it. More of these assholes! Ranger, let's take these fuckers out. Then we'll talk.
Same. They gunned down your people, I gunned down them.
Maybe you will prove useful to me after all. Pretty damn skilled, stranger. Sure you're compliant?
I'm just getting warmed up, ma'am. Same. They gunned down your people, I gunned down them.
Maybe you will prove useful.